to story time with Gwenpool! Ready for some stud grab and goon smash and bonus quest action?
I'd help out, but I'm waiting on a paycheck. Ammo is really expensive here.
Time to shine, true believer! So, these toothy and squid guys somehow got the impression that I totally wronged some of their gang and messed up an arms deal? I have no idea where they got that crazy notion. The next thing, it was all like, "Attention, Earthlings! We have your Gwenpool! Deliver to us 1 billion space Klubecks at your world of water and splash pools, or she is doomed!" Seems the Tentacle Gang got this crazy idea that I was some kind of TVIP. Totally VIP, you know? I've no idea where they got that notion. Shame the big hitters didn't have enough time to help out. That's them unfriended. And if it wasn't RPG night at MODOK HQ, I'm sure Batroc and the guys would have shown up. Luckily for me, one of the finest feathered friends a girl could ever know had my back. Howard assembles his quack team, the cream of the best to fly to my rescue at the water park. Let's see. Oh, I get at least one of the Spider-Men on my team roster. And the second most awesome teen girl super, after yours truly, Ms. Marvel.
This is awesome!
A water park? Neat! I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say we really lucked out with this one.
Quit messing around, kids. We've got work to do.
Okay, bad guys. I'm updating your status to just made a big mistake.
Take care of this.
Dude, why don't we point that bazooka?
Thank you.
gotta admit, I didn't expect that to happen.
Oops. That sound system seemed pretty expensive.
It's a small price to pay, kiddo. Pool's closed, people. Party's over.
I wasn't live streaming that.
Into the tub, duck boy. Today's your lucky day.
You're gonna fly.
And you're sure this is the only way?
What's the matter, Howard? You chicken?
Hey. Don't call me that. I am a duck and I am proud of it.
Hold on to your hat, Howard.
I've changed my mind. I want to get off.
Was not totally prepared for what happened next, and he was not pleased. Did I forget to mention the Squid Kids only captured my decoy? Oops. It seems the Squid Guys had trouble telling one Earth species from another. My little pork pal had fooled the aliens into thinking they had the original GP in their slimy clutches. Turns out I was in the splash and slide all along, at the other end of the park. What are the odds? Until next time, be good babies.
Hello, world! It's brick smashing time!
Everybody! Everybody!
Awesome! like something big was going down on top of the Avengers Mansion earlier. Think it had anything to do with that massive face that appeared in the sky?